Each year, 10,000 Canadians are diagnosed with a brain tumor. I had migraines, I had vision problems, I was blacking out for 10, 15 seconds, and I had lost my sense of smell. Other people experience paralysis, personality changes, weakness, dizziness, seizures. Early detection is vital. You need support, you need information, and you need people who have been through it. And I feel very hopeful that my life will only get better.